Yes, is it right? So off we go to the fox and hopefully the badger, maybe none of them. Just hope I can show you something out there. So we are in place now, and about 1 hour from now, something could happen over there. And the challenge now is just to stay quiet. We have the wind from that direction coming in, so that's perfect. We don't need any camouflage, because their eyesight is not that good on a distance. So now it's just about to wait and see what happens. It's really challenging with the background, because there are a lot of small sticks and twigs coming out, and when the sun hits them, they light up, and it's very distractive. But for me, this is just about seeing them. It'll just be really nice. So let's just wait and see what happens. So, there are 5 badgers. It's probably cubs from last year. They have been up 2 times, and I've got some amazing video clips and some photos from this evening. This is magic, it's epic. And the sun is about to set. I think we still have about half an hour before it's getting too dark to photograph. So, yeah. Now it's just to wait and see. But already now, the expectations are just exceeded 100 times. I don't know if you can hear anything, but I can't speak loud. So now is a good time to leave because the badgers has gone out probably to hunt. And now everything is quiet and we can leave this location without disturbing these animals. So yeah, we're going to pack our stuff and then we silently walk out, and then we'll definitely come back here tomorrow. Can't wait to see these photos on the computer. So now we're away from the badger area and we can speak a little again. I was really tempted to just stay for a little while, but as Sussie also says, sometimes it's good to stop before it goes wrong, because if they have discovered us, it would maybe not be that easy tomorrow. So sometimes it's just really hard to leave. But now we left the area without the badgers, knowing that we have been there. And that's always a really good feeling, especially when you have some nice experiences and when you have the good photos and video on the card. But let me just take a second to present Sussie, and then I'll see if I can film her every so often. She's a little shy for the camera, but I'll sneak up with the camera when she doesn't know. Hi Sussie.
Hi. Hello.
Yeah, it started a long time ago when I wanted to photograph foxes when I was just starting out photographing, and Sussie helped me with some information, and then we went to this island and made the children book together. And Sussie is a scientist, I don't know if you can say specialized, but she's working a lot with foxes and badgers and raccoon dogs and other stuff. But yeah, so she has a lot of knowledge and I can benefit from that. And now it's time to get the gear on the back and then go back to our little, what we call, base camp, get some late dinner and then get ready for tomorrow. So yeah, see you tomorrow. This morning it has been raining a lot, and we have just been out to pick up one of our game cameras, and now we're going in to check if there is anything, any badgers on that camera. Now the plan is just to go through the pictures from yesterday. Sussie is going to collect some samples. She's going to analyze to see what some of the birds are eating, and is looking at some what the badgers are eating. And yeah, just rest and get ready for this afternoon. We are going to set up three different game cameras on the island, and then again tonight we are going out to see if we can photograph the badgers.
Hvor er de fine. Nej, hvor er den god. Det er jo højlys dag.
Det kan helt klart fornemme, at der har været noget.
Ja.
Ja. Ej, hvor er det
fedt, mand.
Ja, det er super.
Ja, det er mig. Nej. Ja.
Prøv lige
det her. Igen. Jeg troede allerede, du var fremsøgt, og det er jo selvfølgelig mig, der har sat den op.
Jeg skal lige vide, hvad der er på den der.
Jeg ser, at der er plads på den. Med datoren, vi har i dag. Ret nydeligt billede af den, fordi den ligger sådan og godt sig til.
Ej, hvor er det godt.
Den ligger på ryggen.
Nej, det er jo helt fantastisk. Ja. Det er jo meget poetisk med bregnerne.
Ja, det er det nemlig. Ja.
Og jeg kan godt lide det der.
Ja, der er noget der.
Prøv så at male den i grunden, ser ud.
Ja, den sidder bare dig.
Ej, hvor er den fin.
Ej, hvor flot den er.
Ej, hvor er den flot.
Ja.
Den kunne regne sig til en forside til.
Ja, det kunne den.
So the photos of the badger, they were really good, and some good video clips where I could see 5 badgers. But I don't want to waste too much time looking at them now. I'd rather go out, make some sound recordings, and Sussie and I are going out to put up the other cameras. But look around here. We are here visiting Jens Gregersen, who is a Danish painter. He has made several books, and I just want to show you around because these paintings are, or drawings, I don't know what it's called in English, they are amazing. Just take a look at some of this. This is just the top of the iceberg, but this is a magical place.
Det er jo en af ravne billeder, der er herinde. John Olsen.
Ja, det snakker vi jo også om, det der ravn. Ja, der gavn.
Ravn og gavn, ja, det er rigtigt.
Det er rigtig fint.
Det er sådan rart, at fanden er for noget.
Jamen, der har jeg også nogle af dem.
Det er den, se,
den, den er fin.
Jamen, det tog jeg bare et billede med min mobiltelefon. Men syv kotka, den her. Den har bygget.
Ej, det er ja.
Men de er lavet meget efter hukommelsen. Ja.
We are ready to set up the game camera here where the badgers are. So my hope is that if the cops are coming up, we'll probably get a notification, maybe already this evening, but I have to be quiet, and then we are going that way. This is an awesome place. Ooh, a crime scene. It's one of the very interesting thing about working with Sussie. Then you have to also collect all kind of weird stuff from the forest so she can look in a microscope. What? Hennets.
Pellets.
Pellets. Jeg tror, fordi så er vi også fri for de grene der. Thank you.
They've already seen the badgers, and it's only about 7 o'clock. Badgers has once again gone out for hunting, and it's the perfect time for us to leave this area so they can have some peace when they come back. It has been an amazing 2 days here, 7 badgers at least, and here I have the good photos. So yeah, I'll show you some photos and a video clip, so see you out there.